Gee, Lola, you were right. Those are certainly great memories. Do you think I'll ever have great memories like yours?
I'm sure of it.
I can't wait to graduate from the College of the Holy Spirit. I wonder what my memories will be like.
I'm sure they'll be just as memorable as mine, dear. You know, someday you'll realize how special it is to be part of all this.
But what if I end up living someplace else when I'm older?
Don't worry. Wherever you may be, you will always take your memories with you. And wherever you may find yourself, no matter the years and distance, you'll always be a part of the Mother CHS. You remember that song I used to sing so much?
Uh-huh. But I thought that song was about love.
Well, that pretty much says everything about being a part of CHS. Truth in love, remember?
I know one truth, Lol. You're full of love.
Hey, tell me something I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, even beautiful celebrations like this must come to an end. But what took place today will forever live in our hearts. We thank all of you who are here with us today. And this was made possible because of so many hearts that gave so much of themselves. I'd like to thank each one now, and I'd like to begin with a lady who is a very good friend of mine, a very inspiring leader, the president of our batch, Mrs. Baby Miranda Lim. We'd also like to thank all the celebrating batches. I'd like to begin with batch 1934. Let's give them the loudest applause, please. Batch 1939. Batch 1944. And the solid batch 1949. We have batch 1954. Batch 1959. Thank you. Batch 1964. Batch 1969. And of course, the batch responsible for this homecoming day, the friends very dear to my heart, batch 1974, the Silver Jubilarians. I'd like to call in now the gracious lady who played the grandmother. She's from batch 1949, Miss Pochola Villanueva. The young lady who played the granddaughter, my own daughter, Mary Kay Bellucilio. And now I'd like to thank the technical crew, starting off with Terry Alzate for stage design. She's from batch 74 and Modern Form, her company. Of course, our very lovely Miss Malakaman, who is also the head of Team Asia, responsible for the high-tech state-of-the-art PowerPoint presentation, Mrs. Monette Iturralde Hamlin. We would like to thank Vilman Computers for lending us all the equipment today. And then now we will move on to the production crew. Maus Munoz, who wrote the beautiful script. Lilette Pilgone, who is our musical researcher. June Velasquez, our musical scorer. Rico Ancheta, who designed the screen over here. We have Efren Arnaldo for lights and sound. And of course, our stage director, who is helping us for free, the very popular veteran, Lito Calzado. With all our hearts, we would like to thank a man who has become dear to us as a friend. Alam nyo, he's a very popular director also. In fact, he was requested to direct the opening of the PBA Games today, but he turned them down because he said yes to us. The esteemed Al Quinn! Isa pa hong palakpak kay Direk, walang bayad din yan.